martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jim Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. Jay. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker. Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. We're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
I haven't gotten around to that yet, Pac. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Santino!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. I'm just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look, Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through! I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic are two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker. Hey, let me see.
Gentlemen, come on in. What are we gonna do? Running in on foot is one thing. Getting out with VIPs is another.
Relax, Pack. We'll get them to the balcony. Leave it to me.
Up there. We can get a bird's eye of what's ahead.
That helo does not bode well.
Shit, what the heck? We've said nothing about Chinese spec ops.
We should get over there.
Down and across.
Wrecker, let's do this nice and quiet.
Spooks missed this, they may have missed other stuff. We gotta let Valkyrie know.
Our great nation, united in a shared sight,
Fortress, Tombstone Fort. Message over.
Go for it, Fortress.
Sit rep as follows. Large buildup of Chinese military around target point. Looks like spec ops. Numbers unknown at this time. Over.
Roger. Proceed as necessary. Get them out of there fast. Out. It's on the copy. Four after.
Move! Lobby looks clear. Where's the elevator?
Record, press the elevator.
Come on, Record. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
This cocktail guns? Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Sky Bridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Close the fucking door!
Hey, what's up? Hey,
invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right out.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Let's get these fucking VIPs.
Irish wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
think so.
Come on. Up to the VIP lounge.
Ah, darn it. Security gate.
Pat, with your magic.
Give me a second. Not good.
He's going for the room. Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any of them claymores, Wreck? Get into position. Incoming on the balcony.
Clear to go. Whew, piece of cake.
Should be a staircase right here.
Got it.
Everyone okay? You good, Wreck? Floor 41. Ready?
Go, go.
This is our floor. All clear.
We're close.
My God.
Our VIPs?
38. It's our room.
Jesus Christ.
Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there.
You boys are late.
It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
Why do you think I moved rooms?
If you can move quickly, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall's a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in.
Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Van? You can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好的休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spy the choppers on the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up. What? You can take it, I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
What, are you stealing choppers now?
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what...
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go.
Ready.
Go.
Heads down. Stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker. If this doesn't work, we're fucked.
No choice now.
Clear the way.
Sir, ma'am, wait here.
Yeah, all right, we go up.
Sergeant Wrecker, secure that helicopter.
Careful, Wreck.
Good shooting, Wrecker! Watch your cover! I can't get a beat on those motherfuckers!
Let's move, come on!
Zone 4.
Zone 4 Fortress. Roger.
VIPs are inbound in a seized enemy helo.
One of them in need of immediate medical attention. We are still in the tower, sir. Looking for an alternate exit. Over.
Understood. Stand by.
You're so messed up.
Tombstone, make your way down to the river. We're working on an exfil plan. I'll copy.
Copy that. Out. Come on.
Kidding me?
I love this song. It's a good freaking song. So far, so good. I'll take point.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fortress Tombstone 4, say again your last.
Say again. Do not hold current position. Exfil not possible. You have 30 minutes to get back to the ship. Fortress out.
Chop up the plaza.
Quickest way is east. Down the main street.
We'll be right back.
That's all of them.
Do you hear that?
Fuck, Ellie to the left, run!
This place is out of control.
You preach into the choir.
Thank you. And here, please help us. We need your help to get to the river.
Americans, good. We can use your help. Get in here.
Eyes open, Wrecker.
Relax, Pack. These are hardly bad guys. How are you? Ni Homa?
It's okay. We are. We catch Homa, man. Stay away from the window. Tai Wei Shen, though. We're trying to get to the river. Chang's forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
People are fighting back. But Chang's forces are too strong. We're trapped. We could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Wrecker, let's move. See the tank wreck? We need explosives to punch through its armor. Wreck, bring up the binders. Scan the area for anything we can use.
How are we doing on time?
Not good, I think.
Take it out and secure a river transport out of the city.
That'd be patrolling armor. It's in our way.
Let's take a look at this from above.
What about that building? Get the back of it! Thank you.
up! We've got civilians here! Please!
Pack, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out a civilian boat over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon. Over.
This is Fortress. Are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again. Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.